Hi students, in previous class you already learnt about the money chapter, that is what are the units of money, what is the currency of our India and what is the symbol of to understand the money. Dear students, today class we discuss the some of the solutions of the exercise on the lesson money. Today we solve the exercise 9.1. This is the exercise on the lesson money, the first exercise. The 9.1, the first main question is fill in the blanks. The first question is 1 rupee has dash 50 paise coins. Dear student, the 1 rupee has a 2 50 paise coins. The second question, 2 rupee has dash 1 rupee coins and dash 50 paise coins. Dear students, 2 rupee has 2 1 rupee coins and 4 50 paise coins. Third one, there are dash 50 paise coins in 1 rupee 50 paise. Dear student, there are 3 50 paise coins in 1 rupee 50 paise. There are dash 5 rupee coins in 10 rupees. There are 2 5 rupee coins in 10 rupees. There are dash 5 rupee coins in 20 rupee. There are 4 5 rupee coins in 20 rupee. This is the completion of exercise 9.1. Then come to the next exercise, that is exercise 9.2. Okay, the 9.2 exercise. It is also having a first main fill in the blanks. The first one, the currency of India is rupee. The smaller unit of rupee is paise. The symbol of rupee is, this is the symbol of rupee. And fourth one, the number form of 2 rupee is like this. Okay, first you write the symbol of rupee, then you write the number 2. This is the number form of the 2 rupee. This is the try this, the one of the box is there, the sum of the missing columns are there. I already fill this one, the 66 paise, 66 paise, 66 paise. So 66 paise, it is in a oral form. It is right in a word form, 66 paise. So in number form, 66 paise. So 1 rupee, word form 1 rupee and symbolic form 1 rupee. Oral form 20 rupee 50 paise, 20 rupee and 50 paise in word form and symbolic form. 80 rupee 75 paise, it is in word form and it is a symbolic form. 96 rupee 75 paise, it is right in a word form, 96 rupee and 75 paise, it is in a symbolic form. This is the completion of the exercise 9.2. Dear student, then go to the conversion of rupee into paise. Dear students, you already know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So some examples to convert rupee into paise. The 2 rupees is converted into paise, you multiplied by 100. 2 into 100, 200 paise. The 2 rupees converted into paise, you should multiplied by 100. 7 rupees converted into paise, you multiply 7 into 100. 7 into 100, 700 paise. 8 rupees converted into paise, 8 into 100, 800 paise. 10 rupee, 10 into 100, 1000 paise. So you multiply the number by 100, you will get in paise. So you solve the next exercise on the conversion of rupee to paise. Okay, dear student, the exercise 9.3, convert the following into paise. The 3 rupee is right in a symbolic form. You convert 3 rupee into paise, you multiplied by 100. 3 into 100, 300 paise. 7 rupees 700 paise, 8 rupees 800 paise, 4 rupees 400 paise, 6 rupees 600 paise. So this is slight difference 2.25. So the point the dot is used to separate the rupee and paise. This is 2 rupees 25 paise. So 2 rupees 25 paise, the 25 is already in paise. So you convert only 2 rupees. 2 rupees is converted into paise 200. So 200 plus 25 paise, 600 plus 25 625 paise, 500 plus 25 525 paise, 700 plus 75 775 paise, 900 plus 50 950 paise. These are the conversion of paise, rupee to paise. Then second one, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks, dear students. The fill in the blanks: 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise, 5 rupee 500 paise, 2 rupee 200 paise, 1 rupee 75 175 paise, 8 rupee 90 paise, 890 paise, 5 rupee 15 paise, 515 paise, 7 rupee 25 paise, 725 paise, 8 rupee 50 paise, 850 paise. Okay, so this is the completion of exercise 9.3. Then the addition of money and subtraction of money, the exercise 9.4. exercise 9.4 is on the addition and subtraction of money. Dear student, first main is all our rupee and paise columns are there. Already paise and rupee columns already is given. You do the addition. The first one, you do the addition of paise, then rupee column. You write under the paise column and rupee column. Okay, after the addition. First one, after the addition, the answer will get it 7 plus 2, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. 5 plus 1, 6. 3 plus 2, 5. 56 rupee 99 paise. And second one, 6 plus 1, 7. 3 plus 6, 9. 4 plus 2, 6. 4 plus 5, 9. 96 rupee 97 paise. Third one, 5 plus 0, 5. 0 plus 9, 9. 8 plus 1, 9. 8 plus 1, 9. 99 rupee 95 paise. 0, 9, 1, 9, 1. 191 rupee 90 paise. 5 plus 2, 7. 1 plus 3, 4. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 6, 6, 2. 265 rupee 47 paise. 0 plus 5, 5. 9 plus 0, 9. 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 3, 8, 4. 485 rupee 95 paise. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 7, 7. 5 plus 0, 5. 7 plus 2, 9. 495 rupee 75 paise. 5 plus 0, 5. 2 plus 5, 7. 0 plus 5, 5. 2 plus 2, 4. 8. 845 rupee 75 paise. 5 plus 0, 5. 7 plus 0, 7. 5 plus 5, 0. 5 plus 5, 0, not. 5 plus 5, 10. So 1 will be carry. Okay. So 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, carry. 5, 3. 350 rupee 75 paise. So 5 plus 5, 10. Again 1 carry. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 0 plus 5, 5, 2 plus 2, 4, 3 plus 4, 7, 745 rupee 50 paise. This is the first main question is completed. Then come to the second main. Second main is do the subtraction. Subtraction questions. Dear student, in the subtraction question, you do the subtraction. 0 minus 5 is not possible. You take barrow. You take barrow, it will become 10. 10 minus 5, 5. It will become 4. 4 minus 1 is 3. 5 45 rupee 35 paise, 0 45 rupee 50 paise, 12 rupee 20 paise. Then next main, all these are the subtraction questions. 44 rupee 44 paise, 35 rupee 10 paise, 44 rupee 30 paise, 70 rupee 5 paise, 85 rupee 5 paise, 25 rupee 50 paise, 25 rupee 5 paise. Okay, dear student, come to the second main. These are the statement problems. Do the addition and subtraction. Okay, the first question, I read the first question. If Sanju spent 19 rupee 25 paise to buy chocolates and 6 rupee 25 paise to buy biscuits, what is the total amount spent by Sanju? Dear students, the total amount is asked, so you do the addition. The amount spent to buy the chocolates, 19 rupee 25 paise. 6 rupee 25 paise. So the total amount asked, so you do the addition. 5 plus 5 10, 1 carry, 2 plus 2 4 plus 1 5 50 paise, 9 plus 6 15, so 1 carry, 1 plus 1 2, 25 rupee 50 paise is the total amount spent by Sanju. So come to the second question. Sonali's father gave her 80 rupee and her mother gave her 25 rupee 25 paise. What is the total amount of money Sonali has? So it is also total amount. You do the addition. Amount given by Sonali's father, 80 rupee. Sonali's mother, 25 rupee 25 paise. The total amount with Sonali, do the addition. 25 paise, 105 rupees 25 paise. Okay, then come to the third question. Dear students, third question, I read the question. Shekhar purchased an ice cream by paying 7 rupee 25 paise and he also purchased a pen of cost 5 rupee 25 paise. What is the total amount spent by Shekhar? So first you write the amount of the cost of ice cream and the cost of pen so total amount spent so 7 rupee 25 paise for ice cream, 5 rupee 25 paise for purchasing pen. The total amount he spent, 5 plus 5 10, 5 7 plus 5 12, 12 rupee 50 paise is the total amount spent by Shekhar. Okay, then come to the second question. Radha won a prize of 75 rupee 50 paise in a painting competition. She also won a prize of 20 rupee 50 paise in maths quiz competition. What is the total amount of money won by
राधा। द कैश प्राइज इन पेंटिंग कॉम्पिटिशन The cash prize maths quiz competition ₹75.50 and ₹20.50 the total amount Total cash prize zero, ten, one carry, six, seven plus two, ₹96.
Then third question. This is also total amount, that is addition. First I read the question. Manju purchased drawing sheet by paying ₹38.25 and he also purchased crayons by paying ₹20.50. What is the amount of money spent by him? The paid amount for drawing sheets the paid amount of crayons ₹38.25 ₹20.50 total paid amount is equal to 5785 ₹58.75 Okay, then come to the fourth main. Fourth main is the statement problem on subtraction. So I read the question first. Rekha has ₹125.50 and she spent ₹13.75 to buy an ice cream. How much money is remaining with her? Total money with Rekha ₹125.50. Spent money for buy the ice cream ₹13.75. To find out the remaining amount. 0 minus 5 is not possible. Taking barrow 10 minus 5, 5. It become 4. We take barrow 14. 14 minus 7, 7. So it become 4. 4 minus 3, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 0, 1. So ₹111.75 is the remaining amount with Rekha. Then come to the next question. Okay. Second question. Shashank has ₹125.50. He purchased a doll for his sister by paying ₹75.25. How much money remains with him? Money with Shashank ₹125.50.
purchasing a doll 75 rupee 25 paise. The remaining amount 10 minus 5 5 so 4 4 minus 2 2 5 minus 5 0 12 3 4 5 6 7 so 5
the 50 rupee 25 paise is the remaining amount.
Then come to the third question. In Jaya had 20 rupee. If she spent 15 rupee 50 paise to buy tomato, how much money remains with Jaya? Money with Jaya 20 rupee. Money spent 2 purchase tomato 15 rupee 50 paise. Money remaining with her 0 5 9 plus 5 4 0 4 rupee 50 paise this remaining amount. Okay, then come to the fourth one. You have 100 rupees 75 paise. If you spent 50 rupee 25 paise to purchase chocolates on your birthday, how much money remains with you? Money with me. 100 rupees 75 paise. Money spent for chocolates. Remaining amount with me. Dear student, first you write the 100 rupees 75 paise, 50 rupee 25 paise, so 550, 7 plus 7 minus 2 is 5, 0, 10 minus 5, 5, 50 rupee 50 paise. Okay, then come to the last question of the exercise 9.4. Your father gave 50 rupees 75 paise to you and 25 rupees 50 paise to your brother. How much more money did you receive than your brother? Money gave by father gave to my brother. ₹50 75 paise, ₹25 50 paise. So 5, 7 plus 2, 7 minus 5, 2. 10 minus 5, 5. So 4, 4 minus 2, 2. 25 rupee 25 paise.
More amount I received to my father than my brother. Okay, dear student, this is the end of the all the exercise on the chapter money 9.1, 9.2, 9.3, and 9.4. Dear student, practice all the exercise and write these all the exercise in your math notes. Okay, thank you. I take next class for next chapter. Thank you.